Sunday, November 14th, and the garden is pretty much taken down. Here's an end of the season wrap up. So I have some Poncyrus trifoliata bitter oranges that are ripening. Some late season rose. Strawberries, garlic planted around the perimeter. Peppers that I'm about to harvest, chiltepins and Thai chilies, and just a few lingering ghost peppers. And the tomatoes are down, trellises are going down. My Durango bronze chrysanthemums looking beautiful right now. And then, yep, garlic all around the perimeter.